Now that we have a cosmic beam of neutrinos, what's next? And the question is rather obvious, where do they come from? That's what we are now trying to figure out, both by getting more neutrinos and by doing different analyses that will help us decipher the problem. So what will we finally be producing as an answer? Well, hopefully we'll discover the sources of the cosmic rays 101 years after their discovery.